Keith Palomares, the guard that was shot and killed on that Monday morning back in 2004, was just 24 years old. He had his whole life and future in front of him. He was working hard in the early stages of building a career. And just months before his death, he celebrated his first wedding anniversary. Make no mistakes about it. This was not just a robbery. This was cold-blooded, premeditated first-degree murder. Did the shooter do this for personal profit or self-preservation?